Hi guys, and welcome to Spotahome Berlin. My name is Klaus, and I'm coming to you from Friedrichshain, Zellerstraße. I've got a really cool apartment here. It's a one-bedroom apartment with a double bed, and a really cool living room, a balcony outside, an awesome kitchen, and a state-of-the-art bathroom. So let me show you around. We'll start off in the living room, my favorite room. So this is the living room. Really stylish. Little desk and chair over there with a laptop. A bit of artwork on the wall. This awesome Facebook wall. Nice big lamp. Comfortable couch. Table. There's a heating element in the back there. That's the balcony. And then here we've got the TV. And a TV stand underneath. Pretty cool. There's even a plant here. So this is a really cool apartment. It's huge. As you can see, there's lots and lots and lots of space. It's got these awesome wooden floors. Let me show you the balcony. The balcony's got these French doors that open up. Check that out. Once again, it's still raining in Berlin, unfortunately. But here in summer, you could chill outside and enjoy the fresh air. Let's close that up again. Now I'm going to take you into the hallway, corridor slash kitchen dining room. It's all just one big open floor plan. So here's your entrance hall. There's your door. There's some hooks to put your jackets on. There's my jacket actually as well. And here we've got a nice bench that you can sit on when you want to put on your shoes. And as we pan around here, we see the kitchen. This is the kitchen. Really stylish. I love the color. Or the dark sleek look of it. And a bit of a dining area. The four chairs for guests. And then we've got a fully equipped kitchen. Crockery and cutlery. Everything you need. Here we have our fridge. Check that out, check how new that is. Oh, I'd like to move into this apartment. You've got a nice stove, four hot plates, and we've got a cool oven down here. And then we've got a window going into the interior courtyard of the building. Here's our basin with a really cool, very cool sort of old looking tap, and then we've got some plants here as well. So that's the kitchen, that's the dining area. Let's go back into the hallway. Let me show you the bathroom, which is also really cool. And here's the bathroom. Nice dark tiles contrasting to the white porcelain of the toilet and the basin and the bath. We've got a mirror here, and we've got this huge window letting in a lot of light. Really nice. And then we've also got a washing machine to do all your washing in-house. How nice is that? Here we've got a heating element. Do we have another one behind the door? No, we don't. That's more than enough. This apartment is really cozy. So, nice design. Really love the design of this building. You've got some storage. There's a vacuum cleaner. All sorts of stuff you can store in here. Perfect. And we're back into the entrance hall. Now let's go to the master bedroom, the biggest room of the house, of the apartment, sorry. Check out that bed. This is a king size bed. It's huge. Nice comfy pillows. Oh, how's that design, eh? It's nice, and there's a lot of light. There's a big ceiling light. There's a cupboard. There's a big ceiling light above. And it just floods this room with a lot of light. Here's a mirror, check, there's me. And then here we've got a huge window going into the courtyard, letting a lot of light in. I think they're just doing a bit of exterior renovations, but those will be done in a couple months. Oh, check that out, eh? Jeez, it's nice. Cool. Big standalone cupboard. Put all your stuff in. Do that. Clothes hangers on that side. Store your stuff. Perfect. So guys, let me just close that door. So guys, this is a really cool apartment. The U-Bahn station, Frankfurter Allee and Samariterstraße are really close. Frankfurter Tor, not Frankfurter Allee. But Frankfurter Allee is also just down the road, and you can hop into the Ringbahn and go all the way around Berlin. We're on the quiet side of Friedrichshain, so everything on the other side of the Frankfurter Allee road that goes through, it's got more pubs and bars and stuff like that. So we're on the quiet side, which is quite nice, but you're just a stone's throw away to a really nice area. Oh, this is a fantastic area as well. I actually live just down the road. It's a really cool area. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you've got any questions, just contact spotahome.com. And I hope you have a good day. Take care. Cheers. Bye.